example. Say hallelujah. So let's study the word of God now. Briefly what you have studied today. The message here is the gospel of Jesus Christ. The gospel of Jesus Christ. I want us to have this verse. The first verse we're going to hear me preach is John chapter 5, verse 24. John chapter 5, verse 24. That one, you can look at some two words online there. Not online, all of it. You want to write it somewhere outside. But that's a very important scripture. The gospel of Jesus Christ. It begins, verily, verily, I say unto you, he that hears my words and believes on him that sent me has everlasting life, and it shall not come into condemnation, but is passed from death. Patience and in God. Jesus, before he preached, he fasted 40 days. My own marriage, before I married, I fasted 40 days. The last thing I ate was a cake. In India, was
fight real battle if I see you see me.
Huh? When you're dead, I'm done at 30. kupigana live kimini ali Yesu alichukua vipwa akachapa watu hiyo tutapigana eh ajende kufanye usharaka na kuja kuizalia tunaonana ndio Mariki anasema don't even eat with them don't eat leave them alone stay with them don't eat with them we ate it's a damage of life it's a damage of destinies when Joseph was pulled by a woman come and sleep with me he ran away and he said in Genesis 39 verse 9 how can I do such a wicked thing how can I do such a wicked thing before God and sin before God
The Bible says he is of pure eyes to look at evil. is of pure eyes to behold iniquity. He's so holy. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Okay. Now let me see what I can do now. Time is really going. I hope we have only 10 minutes. I can rush through, but it's not to rush through. The gospel of Jesus Christ. Let's go to our slide. You got the pastor, my brother, there. The gospel, the good news of Jesus Christ. What's really happening? I'll teach you. The next 4 years will be good. Second slide. The reason that we have to read from Genesis 1:1. That's as far as I want you to begin. Genesis 1:1 says, in the beginning, God. In the beginning, God. Even you, in your studies, when you begin anything, God. When you go to a lecture, the first thing you do, pray. In the beginning, God. Trust the Lord with all your heart. In all your things, acknowledge Him and shall direct you. In the beginning, God. In the beginning of job, God. In the beginning of marriage, God. In the beginning of anything, put God first. In the beginning, God. Created the heavens and the earth. Hallelujah. Are you ready to learn? Are you ready to learn? Mysteries of God. God created the heavens. There are 3 heavens. There is the first, the one you see the clouds here. There is the starry heaven where we have the stars. And there is heaven on earth where God dwells. Up there is where God dwells. So He created those ones first. And the earth. You can see the earth is the last one. So God created the heavens, then the earth. But that is the first one, which was ruled by Lucifer. This is the angel who became Satan.
can even be brought on the earth. Can you imagine that? And some people come and wear them dangerous stuff. May God help us not to wear things of hell. Hallelujah. Amen. There is under the earth. There is on earth. There is above the earth. That's what the Bible says, that God has raised Jesus and given him a name which is above every name. And at that name, every knee shall bow.
We are today.
praise the name of Jesus. It is his pleasure. But that plan never worked because of sin of man. Man was supposed to be a son of God, and a man was deceived by Satan. Satan came there in the Garden of Eden, and they said, as God said, thou shalt not eat this tree. And the woman said, yeah, you're not supposed to eat, even to touch it.
Utamsaidia. Mungu ni wa huruma kuliko sisi. Anakuja anasema okay.